I mean, I kinda always had my own way. I always walked my own path. I even used to hold a pencil, quote unquote, incorrectly. And I used to get slapped for it until my mom and my teacher realized I could draw. And then I went on to have a beautiful penmanship, so on and so forth. Just like I have a unique path to create, I got a unique one to decompress. You know, and this was just my therapy.